simple $5 donation each month goes a long way. This is enough to either provide one toddler with an Essentials for Life kit, giving them access to basics such as sippy cups, wipes, diapers and cream, shampoo and lotion, or enough to provide hungry children with a week of nutritious after-school snacks. As you might have guessed, larger donations have wider impacts. Donations of $100 will support 60 at-risk youth, providing them with overnight shelter. So you've seen what some donations do, but how exactly does United Way work? At United Way, we have three different focal points: helping children, helping those in poverty, and overall community-based support. It's important to note that we also do our homework, researching and evaluating charities so that you don't have to, aiding organizations that need the most support. Essentially, we help people from all walks of life.
The Kelowna Family Community Hub is a place where families can come and access all the services that are available to families in Kelowna. It's also a place where we run programs for young families, lots of family-oriented programs such as Mother Goose and Nobody's Perfect, the Story Times, lots of things to encourage parents to be active and to run preventative things with their families.
My family and I moved to Kelowna in September, and we started looking around for different programs to attend, and we discovered the Hub. We come here for a few different programs. One of them is the Breastfeeding Cafe. Another one is the Mother's Wellness Group that takes place. And that one's awesome because we are able to leave the kids for a little bit and have some time to ourselves. And they have snacks and coffee and all sorts of things. And just on other days when there's not really anything else going on, we like to come here and hang out and drink coffee with other moms and just let our kids play.
Hi, my name is Melody. I'm the Information Referral Specialist with the Kelowna Canadian Mental Health Association. The role of the Information Referral Specialist is very important to CMHA, as it's the first point of contact for individuals who are walking in either in a mental health crisis or a homeless housing crisis. The impact of the role I've found has been significant in such that people know that when they call or they come in, they are speaking with an individual, which is a hard thing to find nowadays. So they get to that link to a person to acknowledge and support them in a really important time.
Hi, my name is Dawn Whittefield, and I'm the Executive Director at Chris Adaptive Adventures. We're a nonprofit organization based out of Kelowna that does outdoor pursuits for people with disabilities. We do hiking and kayaking and cycling, Nordic skiing and snowshoeing in the winter. And we provide a very valuable service to people with disabilities in this community because we know the value of getting people outside and participating in outdoor activities. It has an overall improvement in their quality of health.